Sean Payton classified Jeremy Shockey's injury as a deep bruise, but how many people go to orthopedic surgeons for a deep bruise?
Well, when you're a $1 million man, you go anywhere you need to go for a deep anything, okay? So they want to just be sure that everything is okay. When you go to an orthopedic surgeon, you're going to get an MRI, you know, and he's got an MRI. There's no tearing, there's no pulling of ligaments, there's nothing that is going to cause a major problem, but you always want it checked out. If you hear something under your hood clicking, you take it into the automobile dealership, and then they check and make sure that it's all good. It doesn't mean that you can't drive to Miami like we're driving.
The short version is that Shockey says he's going to play no matter what.
Yes.
I think you'd have to probably remove his leg before he could not play. But you say don't panic because, you know, Coach Payton rattled off a long list of injured players today.
Look, when I saw that list of players today that did not practice, I got concerned for a split second. But then, you know, you got to think about it. They played a rough game. Think about how Brett Favre feels at home right now. He'd be doing a lot more than just sitting out of a practice because they beat him up, right? So these guys are just taking a little bit of time off to recuperate so that they can actually practice and practice well. They're not going to have any problems. I don't want anybody out there getting really concerned because these guys are going to play. They are competitors, just like Shockey. You see Shockey out there, you know he is going to play in the Super Bowl. I don't care what they have to do, but he has a bruise. That's all. We can rest assured he'll be there.
If it is in fact a knee bruise, mm-hmm. what's your diagnosis on that? How long do you think it would take to kind of heal that to where he's at least 95% for the Super Bowl?
Actually, I've had a deep knee bruise, and it really all depends on how bad the bruise is. I mean, you know, this is all about pain. It's not about re-injuring or getting worse and worrying about next season. This is about a pain tolerance. If it's a bruise, just like a bruise that's on your arm, it's a pain tolerance, and that's it. He'll be fine. And so it's hard to say how long, but he will be well enough to make those cuts that he needs to make those down and outs and down and ins to get the ball to him.
How bad of the injury does it have to be before he could not play?
It would have to be a tear of a meniscus. It'd have to be a rupture of an anterior cruciate ligament or something like that. This is a bruise, and that's all it is.
Put ice on it, huh?
Ice it for the first 24 hours.
Then
rest, ice, compression, elevate. Rice protocol. That's
all
what
right.
We do.
We sure
always remember that. That's for everybody.
Hope you're listening, Jeremy.
Jeremy, work with me, brother.
Okay.
Work with me.
Thanks, Dr. Hebert.
Thank you.